problem. So the horse has to follow. Okay, so if it also follows you and it's like sort of nice, but it's not going the way you want to, it's not good.
Dacă pe parcurs calul vă părăsește, nu este bine, ar trebui să vă urmeze.
It's more important now, it was not that a big problem, but now you are going through this exercise. Mm-hmm. And now you will much more see whether the horse is following or not, whether your emotional attitude is the right one or not. This is the started orient.
Și în exercițiul care urmează, vă veți da seama dacă aveți o atitudine sufletească corectă sau nu. Veți vedea dacă calul vă urmează sau nu.
Okay, so now it's even more important that you calm down, take your horse, you go through the exercises, and everything is fine.
Okay. Și acum calmați-vă, luați-vă calul și faceți exerciții.
Okay? Okay. We will do two horses at one time, because otherwise it could become too dangerous. Mm-hmm. Does somebody want to change horses? Does somebody want an easier or more difficult horse?
Își vrea cineva să schimbe calul?
Yes.
This is because he was uncomfortable, you were holding him here. Okay.
Thank you.
Everybody went through? Okay. Yes, okay. Here you go.
De jos, de jos. Așa.
Okay.
If you're unstable,
good. Okay. You can do again two groups of two and take the other two horses. So, oh, sorry, it's one with Charlie. So, two people, Charlie and two at Liberty.
Hi,
hello, Liberty.
Hi.
Hi.
Andrei.
Hmm?
Go more to him. He's more safe. Be closer to him.
Thank you.
Maria Teresa, she's
now we're just going straight ahead.
Oh, Xenia. Dar și m-am dat de jos și s-o urcat și vreau după la fără, pentru că nu știu, am la viață și sunt.